11 Choice presents Commodore 64 game called You Don't Have Your Own New Adamel. This game was requested by the Shadow's Bones.
This is Uno Turha Furo Muuttaa Maalle on a Commodore 64, a game requested by the Shadow's Nose. It's one of the few games made of a Finnish movie. Okay, I never got far in this game. I'm sure I will not get far this time either. Okay, here we go. You are being pulled by a car and you're pushing a plow or something. It's all based on the events in the movie. Looks like fire button does nothing. As you can see, you really have a really long way to go. Stupidly long way to go. At least the graphics are pretty good. The music isn't too bad either. I never got through the first level, and I'm sure I will not get through it now either. Especially if I keep talking while I'm playing. You can only adjust your up and down movement, not your left and right. Oh! And there we go. And that's the end. Try again. Sure, I'm not going to get anywhere further than that, but okay, what's going on? I was paused for some reason. I'm sure the later levels are different, just the first one is so difficult, never got far. At least it seems to be constant, so it's not randomly generated. So if you have enough patience, you could memorize the track and a safe route through it. That rock. I said, oh, did it do anything? Thought the fire button doesn't do anything, but it looks like it was waving or something. No. Oh well. Have to try once more so I can figure out what the fire button does. Come on. Start. Oh. Go. Now we are paused again. Looks like you can raise your hand up and down. Maybe you have to pick something up later on. Probably helps you in, doesn't help you in any way in this part of the game. Looks like you can do something. And straight in the rock. At least the music is good and the graphics are pretty detailed. Oh, straight into that one. Man, they really should fix the roads. That was pure luck. So, there you go. That's the first stage of Uno Turha Poro Muuttaa Maalle. Thanks for the request. Thanks for watching.